from Tulsiram Gaikwad Patil College of Engineering and Technology, Nagpur. And today I am going to discuss about the Carnot cycle. The Carnot cycle is an ideal cycle. ये हम प्रैक्टिकली बिल्कुल भी यूज़ नहीं करते हैं। इस वीडियो में आपको वही बताया जाएगा कि ये प्रैक्टिकली हम यूज़ क्यों नहीं करते हैं। द कार्नोट साइकिल इज कंसिस्ट ऑफ द फोर प्रोसेस। द प्रोसेस नंबर 1 to 2 इज अ आइसोथर्मल एक्सपांशन प्रोसेस एंड प्रोसेस नंबर 2 to 3 इज अ reversible adiabatic process, and reversible adiabatic process is known as a isentropic process. The reversible adiabatic expansion process, right? And process number 3 to 4 is a again isothermal process, but in this time is a compression process. And 4 to 1 is a again reversible adiabatic process, but now time is a compression process. Now the Carnot cycle is a consist of the 2 isothermal process and 2 reversible adiabatic process. That's it. Okay, we have a piston cylinder arrangement. This is a piston and the cylinder, right? This is the piston and this one is a cylinder. The first condition is the process number 1 to 2 is the isothermal expansion. That means the piston is moved from this point to the this point. The initial condition of the piston will be this and final condition will be this, like this. Now the process number 2 to 3 is a again expansion, but this time is a reversible adiabatic expansion. That means the again 2 to 3, look at here, again 2 to 3, these conditions to this point. The piston is again moved from this to this. Right? Again expansion. Now 2 to 3 process is again expansion. Now 3 to 4 process, look at the second diagram. This one is a process number 3. Now this step is a compression. Compression means isothermally compress, like this. This 3 point is converted into like this. Here 3 to 4 process. Now 4 to 1 process is a again reversible adiabatic compression. Again this one is a compression and you will get the initial state of this point. This one is a 4 to 1 process. 1 to 2 process is isothermal expansion. 2 to 3 process again expansion, but this time is a reversible adiabatic, means isentropic expansion. Now the isothermal compression means this time is a compress. 3 to 4 is a compress. 3 to 4 is a compress, but isothermally compress. Now the 4 to 1 is the reversible adiabatic process, and point number 1 and point number 1 will be matched, the cycle will be completed. There are the 2 isothermal processes, the isothermal compression and isothermal expansion, like this. Now here the piston cylinder arrangement like this, the piston cylinder arrangement. The isothermal expansion in the isothermal compression means it is a very slow process. The isothermal compression and isothermal expansion means very slow process. अगर हम इस piston को suddenly compress कर दे और suddenly expand कर दे, किसकी बात करें, isothermal expansion. Suddenly हमने compress कर दिया तो ये possible नहीं है. अगर suddenly हमने compress कर दिया तो ये जो temperature है वो constant हम नहीं रख पाएंगे. Pressure and temperature यहाँ पे जो बढ़ रहा था, तो जैसे ही हमने temperature और pressure बढ़ रहा था तो हमने क्या कर दिया, यहाँ से हीट का रिजेक्शन कर दिया. हीट का रिजेक्शन जैसे ही कर दिया तो यहाँ पे क्या हुआ, टेम्परेचर कांस्टेंट हो गया. तो सडनली ऐसा अगर करेंगे हम कि एक्सपांड कर दे तो सडनली टेम्परेचर रिड्यूस हो जाएगा, और हम कंप्रेस कर दे तो सडनली टेम्परेचर उसका बढ़ जाएगा. बट रिवर्सिबल एडियाबेटिक प्रोसेस इज अ वेरी वेरी फास्ट प्रोसेस इन अ सिंगल इंजन They are the four processes: isothermal expansion, reversible adiabatic, isothermal compression, and reversible adiabatic compression. They are the two processes: isothermal expansion and isothermal compression are the isothermal process is a very slow process. Very slow process. But reversible adiabatic process is a very fast process. Reversible adiabatic process is very fast process. तो एक ही इंजन के अंदर अगर एक स्लो प्रोसेस हो जाए एक फास्ट प्रोसेस हो जाए, मतलब कुछ इस तरीके से होगा। बहुत ज्यादा आप गिर जाओगे अगर इंजन बहुत ज्यादा स्पीड से चलने लग गया फिर रुक गया एक साथ तो गिर जाओगे। तो इसलिए हम इस इंजन को हम प्रैक्टिकली यूज नहीं करते हैं। कहीं यहां पे था, अब पिस्टन मेरा कहीं यहां पे आ जाएगा ड्यूरिंग द एक्सपांशन प्रोसेस। नाउ द प्रेशर विल बी डिक्रीज एंड टेम्परेचर विल बी डिक्रीज, बट the process is an isothermal process. In the case of the isothermal process, temperature will be constant. तो हमें temperature को तो constant रखना है, pressure ठीक है, बढ़ जाए कम हो जाए कोई दिक्कत नहीं, but temperature को constant रखना। But in this case, temperature will be reduced. जैसे ही temperature reduce होना start हो गया, वैसे ही within a fraction second, we supply the heat because the temperature will be same. टेम्परेचर हमें सेम रखना है, इसलिए हम उसी दौरान उसी फ्रिक्शन ऑफ द सेकेंड में हम जैसे यहाँ से टेम्परेचर कम होता हुआ ही दिखाई देगा वैसे ही हम यहाँ से हीट की सप्लाई कर देंगे। सेकेंड कंडीशन इज द आइसोथर्मल कंप्रेशन प्रोसेस। कंप्रेशन मीन्स द पिस्टन विल बी कंप्रेस दिस पॉइंट टू दिस पॉइंट। इन दिस पॉइंट द प्रेशर एंड टेम्परेचर के ऊपर क्या इफेक्ट पड़ेगा? तो प्रेशर हमारा इंक्रीज हो जाएगा, अगेन टेम्परेचर हमारा इंक्रीज हो जाएगा, बट टेम्परेचर हमें क्या करना है कांस्टेंट रखना है। इस टेम्परेचर को बढ़ाना नहीं है, टेम्परेचर को क्या करना है कांस्टेंट रखना है। जैसे ही टेम्परेचर बढ़ना चाहेगा वैसे हम यहां से हीट का रिजेक्शन कर देंगे फ्रैक्शन इन सेकेंड में। विद इन फ्रैक्शन सेकेंड वी रिजेक्ट द हीट, सम अमाउंट ऑफ द हीट विल बी रिजेक्टेड ड्यूरिंग द आइसोथर्मल compression process. In the isothermal expansion process, some amount of heat will be supplied. This is the isothermal process. Look at here, the two diagram here. The pressure volume diagram is the PV diagram. And here, look at here, the temperature entropy diagram for the Carnot cycle. It is a very very important PV diagram and TS diagram. In the case of the PV diagram, first process is the isothermal expansion process. This one is the expansion. Expansion means the piston will be expand. Expand hoga to temperature and pressure will be reduces. When the pressure will be reduces from this point to this point, one to two process is the isothermal expansion process. Expansion means sign will be this point to this point. Now second process is a reversible adiabatic process. So I already discussed about the for the adiabatic process and isothermal process. कुछ इस तरीके से हम last lecture में हम देख चुके हैं कि ये जो gamma होता था is equal to 1.4 होता था यहाँ पे adiabatic process में, और ये होता था हमारा isothermal process में। तो हम देख सकते हैं यहाँ पे जो स्टीप जो ज्यादा था वो एडियाबेटिक प्रोसेस था, इसलिए मैं सेकेंड प्रोसेस को ज्यादा स्टीप बना रहा हूँ कुछ यहाँ तक। एंड दिस प्रोसेस इज द टू टू थ्री प्रोसेस इज अ रिवर्सिबल एडियाबेटिक प्रोसेस। अगेन आइसोथर्मल कंप्रेशन प्रोसेस से यहाँ पे हम आइसोथर्मल कंप्रेशन प्रोसेस बना लेंगे। दिस वन इज अ आइसोथर्मल कंप्रेशन प्रोसेस कुछ इस तरीके से। थ्री टू फोर इज अ आइसोथर्मल कंप्रेशन प्रोसेस and 4 to 1 is again adiabatic, but this time is a compression, right? Now this cycle will be completed 4 to 1. Look at here, during the expansion process, during the expansion process 1 to 2, the heat will be supplied. Here, heat will be supplied. And during the compression process, in the case of the isothermal, the heat will be rejected. Now, look at the TS diagram. Point 1 to 2 is an isothermal expansion. Maybe expansion, maybe compression, but the isothermal process is a constant temperature process. The temperature will be constant. 1 to 2 process is a temperature will be constant. Like this. Now, process 2 to 3 is a reversible adiabatic process, and you know very well, the reversible adiabatic process is known as a isentropic process. That means the entropy will be constant. And that point, this one is a S2 is equal to the S3. That means the entropy will be constant and temperature will be less. Look at here, the temperature will be decreases from point 2 to 3. 2 to 3 means this is a expansion process, the piston will be expand. Temperature and pressure will be lower. Now 3 to 4 process is a 3 to 4 is a process is a isothermal compression. In this process, a compression, but isothermally the temperature will be remains constant here. Now process number 4 to 1 is a adiabatic compression hai, to aapka temperature jo hai wo bada jayega. 4 to 1 is the temperature will be increases like this. Right? Now look at here. Efficiency is equal to heat supply minus heat rejections over the heat supply. Efficiency is equal to heat supply minus heat rejections over the heat supply. During this process, 1 to 2 is a heat supply and 3 to 4 is a heat rejections. Look at here. The 1 to 2 is the isothermal expansion process. In the isothermal expansion process, the maximum work will be done. Because the isothermal process is the most efficient process. Here, the heat supply and the work done will be equal in the isothermal process. The work done in case of the isothermal expansion process is equal to 1 to 2 process. This is a P1, V1. Ln of V2 over the V1 I already calculated in the last lecture. Okay, this ratio V2 over the V1 is equal to the R, and R is nothing but the volume ratio. And this volume ratio, this is the expansion process, and this volume ratio is the expansion ratio. Here the W is equal to, in this case of the 3 to 4 process is the isothermal compression process. Look at here, this is the P3 V3 ln of V4 over the V3, and V4 over the V3 is again the R, but this time is a compression ratio, not this expansion ratio. Now put the value in this equations number 1, heat supply, this is the heat supply, because 1 to 2 process is a heat supply process. Right, this is a P1 V1 ln R minus this is a P3 V3 ln again R over the P1 V1 ln R. Here ln R common आ जाएगा यहाँ से और ये cancel out हो जाएगा. And P1 V1 is equal to, we can write in the form of the MRT. This one is the MR. T1 minus MR T3 over the MR T1. Right? This MR, MR and MR will be cancelled. Now, the last expression is this. The efficiency is only depend on the maximum temperature limit and minimum temperature limit. That's it. This is the expressions for the efficiency of the Carnot cycle, and Carnot cycle efficiency is only depend on the maximum temperature limit and the minimum temperature limit. It do not depend on the material property and type of the fuel. Only depends on the टेम्परेचर, मैक्सिमम टेम्परेचर क्या होगा और मिनिमम टेम्परेचर क्या होगा, दैट्स इनफ। दिस इज द होल एक्सप्रेशन एंड होल कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ द कार्नोट साइकिल और आइडियल साइकिल। थैंक यू सो मच।